still running. Push the pile, crossing the 20. Even here. The wide receiver set. Deep hand off. Hooks the first down yard. It's number eight. From the 40-yard line, the drive continues. Waller, nice move at the line. Yards on the ground, he just carries. Fresno State starts this drive in plus territory. And on Waller, drags a defender ahead of the gain of... Johnson, not in the screen. This is 4-down territory. And on Waller, with real estate. Takes the end zone, touchdown. 17 yards out of the Bulldogs, back out in front. Extra point to Jordan being a great player. And you're going to see, once the ball comes into Waller's hands, he's going to run. And look who gets the block downfield. It's Jameer Jordan. Clears the... See if they continue down that path. Four-man front for UNLV. Patient run by Waller. This is intended for Jameer Jordan, third down and two. Late handoff. And 6 yards, will have the first down.
You want to get all six here.
Waller, the handoff. With Rasta, Maltese Waller onto the races. Touchdown. Maltese Waller went over 100 yards. He is now fifth on the all-time list. He did that earlier tonight for Fresno State. It appears they're going to go for two as well. But boy, I like the call. Give it to Maltese Waller, who has had a spectacular night tonight for the Bulldogs. With a one-point advantage, Bulldogs will go for two. Waller over 100 yards after that last scoring scamper.